Good job, buddy. I'll pat you on the back. Yeah!
He's like, damn it, that hurt. Don't do that again.
Tom Tom still hanging strong. Do you see Mel or Bozak through us?
There it is! There it is!
Dave earlier in the race did a... Oh, he's got the out! Andrew's like, dude, put your hand back from the bar, you knucklehead.
Go, 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 go!
Oh, he's got a trick! Oh, he's got a trick out of you. We can have the doll all the time.
Good technique! Good technique!
Come on, champion! Go faster! Evolution coming up.
Kind of Kelly Benefit strategy coming up. Where's my doll guy? I want to see this guy. This guy has it in his mouth still.
Go, go, go.
The most expensive tandem front wheel. This guy probably has a pit bike. He probably has a pit bike. He's not too far behind. He might have saved some weight and dropped the doll. I'm not sure if he still has the doll.
Good for you!
Kelly Benefit strategy still solid in third place.
Oh, shit!
I thought I was driving you home.
Come on, Carl! Turbo boost.
after this dismount off the bike. Nice form on the hop holder. Looks back to see if Elf is there with him. Not a problem. Flying squirrel, a little bit work. Nice cadence, about 180 RPMs as they come up the top of the climb here.
In the race, for second and third place.
Cheez-It hand up. We got a Cheez-It hand up over here, Dave. Cheez-It hand up. All right, this is Power Food. Cheez-It hand up. We've got the Cheez-It hand up. That's a race.
Tambos. Come on, Alex. You can do it.
On the podium, Andrea and Dave Bozak from DC Velo. We don't have all the names of the starters up here, but our fourth place team today, Tom Thomas, riding in the Tandem Division. Up in the front all day, your single speed outlaw team in third place. Close finish, LSV, bring it back to the end, sitting in the second place spot, and Mary Luigi, a.k.a. Patrick Blair, and Adam Driscoll for Adventures for the Cure on the top spot of your tandem race.